Every summer, people suffer heat-related illnesses. Vulnerable populations like children, the elderly, and people with medical conditions are particularly at risk. So knowing the importance of keeping body temperatures from rising is the key to staying safe and staying cool. Here are some simple reminders that you can give. First, don't wait until the thirst kicks in to replenish fluids. Avoid alcoholic and caffeinated drinks, as these are dehydrating. Wear lightweight, light-colored clothing and a large-brimmed hat, and always apply sunscreen. Morning and evenings are best for exercising and working outdoors during heat waves. Pace activity levels and stop if you feel lightheaded or weak. Finally, hot foods and heavy meals increase body temperature, so try to consume small portions instead. Remember, while these tips are particularly important for more vulnerable populations, they do apply to everyone. Now, for more information, please visit the website. With your Preparedness Minute, I'm Dr. Josh Klapow.